Live from the BBC in London, this is John Peel presenting the Pink Floyd in concert.
Thank you. Thank you.
And if you listened to this program a year ago, you will have heard the Floyd do Dave Gilmour's Fat Old Son then, but it's changed quite a bit, I think, during the past 12 months. This next one is described by Roger Waters as a poignant appraisal of the contemporary social situation. You make what you will of that. And it'll be on the new LP called Meddled. During the course of it, too, Nick Mason's vocal debut will come around, and although you'll hear his voice, at no time, if you're here in the studio, of course, at no time will you see his lips move, which is something of a technical tour de force. And it's called One of These Days, I'm Going to Cut You into Little Pieces, or for the benefit of the LP, One of These Days. This one takes up the whole of the second side of the Meddler LP, and the group's roadies, Pete and Scott, say it's an extraordinarily good number, and it's called Echoes.
Thank you. chance, two separate glances, me and I am you, and what I see is me. And do I take you by the hand and lead you through the land and help me understand the best I can?
Thank you. WNEW-FM 102.7 on your dial.
Come there.